What is up, guys? Today I'll be showing you how to get rid of the ads on your Kindle. The first thing you guys are going to want to do is grab it, turn it on, and then throw it away.